Last month, the Ministry of Food and Agriculture announced that Ghana had recorded cases of avian flu, also known as bird flu. The regions that had cases included Greater Accra, Central, and Volta. Barely 2 weeks after that, the Veterinary Services Directorate disclosed that a farm in the Ashanti region had also been affected. In the latest development, the Veterinary Services Directorate has revealed that two more farms in the region have also recorded cases of the virus. In the Greater Accra region, the service says the virus is spreading rapidly, as in all, 21 poultry farms have been affected. In the Volta region, one more poultry farm has been affected. Dr. Benjamin Kisisasu is a risk communications officer at the Veterinary Services Directorate.
Currently, Ashanti region has recorded two new more cases, making Ashanti region cases to the total of three. 7,977 birds so far affected in Ashanti region, with 3,093 birds which died naturally due to bird flu, and 4,884 birds were destroyed for containment purpose. On a national look, we have 29 cases now, Greater Accra having 21 farms affected. 21,600 birds have been affected in Greater Accra, with 12,494 birds that died naturally due to bird flu, and 9,106 birds which were destroyed for containment purpose. In Central Region, we currently have three outbreaks, with 13,657 birds affected, 4,100 birds dying naturally due to bird flu, and 9,557 birds which were destroyed for containment purpose. In Volta region, we have two farms affected. We currently have 2,894 birds affected in Volta region, out of which 668 birds died naturally due to bird flu. On a national level currently, we have gotten 46,129 birds affected in this outbreak, out of which we have 20,355 birds dying naturally due to bird flu, and 25,773 birds which were destroyed for containment purposes.
The Veterinary Services Directorate has reiterated calls for all poultry farmers to strictly comply with the biosecurity measures to reduce the rate of infections.
We'd like to advise all farmers to continue to ensure strict biosecurity at their farms, that is, providing wheelbar for vehicles that enter their farm, prevent visitors from entering their farm, provide food bag at the entrance of each pen with disinfectant in to prevent spread of this virus. We also advise that they get the appropriate protective clothing for their farm hands to get themselves protected. We also advise anyone who keep any form of bird in their house, either as a pet or for their own home purpose, to make sure to provide shelter for these birds. We also ask that anyone who see any unusual death of birds should report to veterinary service for early detection and response. Also, I advise the general public not to fear, but make sure they cook their poultry birds very well.